bottle opener. That's the goal. Want to make it out of this? What is that? 1/8 inch, 1/4 inch, 3/16? Not 8. 3/8. 3/8 inch aluminum. That's my goal. Make it out of that. So I'm gonna draw it out on there, cut it out eventually. One of the things I wanted to do for this challenge, hashtag 2019 openers open, I think that's the hashtag, right, Perry? Anyway, is take some stuff from Harbor Freight. Take some tools from Harbor Freight, cheap tools that I bought with the 30% coupon, because I'm cheap, and turn them into a bottle opener. So they will do their job and become a bottle opener. So it would be a multitasking tool. So I thought that would be kind of cool. But when I was there, I'm thinking, you know, because Harbor Freight, you know, why don't we hack one of their tools to become a bottle opener? I did not know that they make a bottle opener. $3.99, but 30% off, so a little less than a dollar off, more than a dollar off, actually. Yeah, it's their Quinn brand. Right here. So, they make a bottle opener. If you're looking for one, they have one. But I'm going to take some stuff that's not a bottle opener and turn it into a bottle opener. I have a few things that I am going to use. One of them is going to be a 2-inch putty knife. I'm going to turn that into a bottle opener and still be a putty knife. They have this folding knife. I'm hopefully going to be able to change that into a bottle opener as well, so it'll be a multi-tool as well. And chop broom, chop brush, broom, bench brush, 7-inch bench brush from Harbor Freight, $1.99, and we're going to turn that into a bottle opener as well. So, so that was $2. This was $2. This was, I think it was $2. So 2, 4, 6, and then this was $4. So $10, and I got 30% off. That was pretty cool. So I went out, spent with tax like $7, a little over $7. So yeah, you coming to help? You gonna be help or a hindrance? Get him? Here, Toby the cat. This is my partner in crime in the shop, Toby the cat. He loves to be out here. Loves to go around, mess around, see what he can get into. So you'll probably see him in and out of shots because he's my partner. Right, buddy? What do you want? You want down. Don't knock over anything. There's lots to knock over. Don't do it. Be a good cat. Alright, so I have some stuff to do here. I got a setup for it. And we'll see what we can do. Alright, so first, how do we want to do this? Now, I'm going to do it right there. Thank you.
All right, here we go.
Well, there you go. There's one. Got it done. Works well. Pretty strong. Was a number 12 by 3/4 inch. That's pretty solid. I needed a new one of these anyway, so yeah, that'll work just great. Hang this up somewhere, and maybe I'll turn it on the other side. I don't know. I might hang it up that way, so I'll have to re-drill and put it on the other side. But this works. If all you have is a screw and a piece of wood, you got it. All right. On to the next one. Two-inch putty knife, carved out bottle opener, and there you go. All right, here we are. This will be my third one. Now this is a key from Harbor Freight. And as you can see, it's a little knife. So this could be an everyday carry. So it's two tools now in one. Got your little knife. You get your bottle opener, right? Product placement. Yep. Oh, come on. There we go. Not the safest thing, but it works. See? Grabbed it. All right. That's three. All right.
and you use a carbide scribe, because that's what I have to mark up this piece of aluminum.
Done.
We have three hacked bottle openers that we created out of something that we got from Harbor Freight. Harbor Freight brush costs like what? $1.99, 7-inch brush. Put a screw in there, opens up perfectly. 2-inch putty knife, made a notch in it, works excellent. Have a little Harbor Freight key knife. That worked out pretty well. I like that one. That one did very well. Those were ones that I could hack. The last one I did, and the one I'm most pleased with, is that one there. The one I fabricated out of an aluminum billet. Worked out real well. Still have some more work I want to do to it. I still need to polish this up really nice. I think I can do that. I need to just definitely do some more hand sanding. I got some really big scratches in there, so I need to get those out. That side looks fairly decent. The edges are pretty darn good. To me, it looks like a dragon. Look at it that way, right? See? Looks like a dragon.
Maybe if I get really good at stuff,
do an Alex Steel thing and start doing some engraving on there. Yeah, I'm not that good, but anyway, that is my submission to the 2019 Openers Open. Perry, I hope you like it. This is all your fault. So I'm going to make some of those in aluminum casting. I got a bunch of aluminum I need to melt, and try and do this as a different episode. Have some fun. All right, everybody, I appreciate you sticking around, and we'll see you later.
Hey, if you like the show, please go ahead and subscribe and give us a like. I sure would appreciate it. And we'll see you next time on Norbert Makes.
Maker's job is never done.